ลิกปีไทยมันบ่า
จ
้าแต่ขยมันประกาศนกคือเรื่องใดสำคัญบ่าในขนมยิบบอมนกตูเต
้
บ่าบ่ามันจายเบาเกี้ยก็ตรายบานเกี้ยเบา
จ้า
เมียปี
เมียนั่ง
บ่าที่สักรอลอยใบพิธาจุ่มเนียงบ่า
จุ่
มเนียงเบาใบจุ่มเนิบ
จ้า
บ่าเราเมาก็จุ่มรอบานเย่ได้บ่าเมียนโดยที่ใช้Facebook page ยังมันไปเลิกกี้ของ Facebook เตียงอ้อนนู้นเนี่ยงอ้อนดังได้ก็บันไตก็อายบ่าไปเชียร์โปรรอดมวยจุ่มนู้นก็อายจึงลงชื่อตามได้โปรธาและขั้นแต่กะงี้งี้ในการเอาโจรวมนี่อุติฮอบ่าได้เรื่องกันลองมวยนี่คือตำไล่ลุยบ่ากดปรับทักคือใส่สมเอิญดอลลาร์ตำไล่ลุยใส่สมเอิญดอลลาร์ตรังบานบรรจุนออยกรมบกุลดอยออยบกุลมาเนี่ยปันไตตำไล่ออยบกุลนุกยาลุยปรำมวยร้อยดอลลาร์ดำใบตะตูลบานลุยอย่างนุกก็ปันไตตรังบานบกุลนุกปรับท่าขยมบานปอลบาอัดเรสไอดีคัทโฟนนัมเบอร์อีเมลพยาออยดอลไฮไม่บันมันพยาตือตรมไตสระขมายให้รุยคอลออยพยาลุยบาจังเนี่ยยกว่าเนี่ยยกระบบตัวเองจ่อให้ระบบจำบัดบล็อกให้สายเอาบานในทางเนปเป้ได้เตะโต้คนี้รู้ใช่ลูกบ้านก่อนระบบเนี่ยลุยเอาแล้วก่อนตรวจบานบล็อกบ้านก่อนบล็อกบานในทางเนี่ยได้คลิปกลุ่มโรงเบาแล้วคือบล็อกอ่ะเข้าอันกี้นั่งเจ้าหรอบ้านบ้านเวชีกระดาษมวยบ้านนี่กระดาษมวยแบบยาหมอกบ้านไล่ใส่สมรรถแต่ตรวจตื่นนอนสลบขมายบ่ามาดอสลบขมายให้ตื่นยอดเจนผ
ม
บ่ายอดเจนบ่าปีโปรตาดมร้อยเอาไอ้เก็บบังผมมวยร้อยลาสันมุนเติมไอ้ขี้ยาดอกแจกบานนี
่
ไอ้จบขี้ยาปีหน้าปีเมาให้มาดอลนั่งใช่ป่ะ
ว่า
ไอ้ดอยซาตายลูกมันเนี่ยน้องกอดฉลาดแล้วก็พร้อมไม่กี่ท่าแล้วบอกก็เลยดอลแจกมาบ่าเอาเลยนั่งกับยังเอาแต่วันไหนโปรไอ้สายทานเลยตัวซาบตัดเงินบ้านอีเมลบ้านขี้ยาโรยให้ดอกเตะบ่าปลุยธรรมดาบ่าเอาไว้ในบ้านพญาเมาลูกบ่าบองทลายออเชียงปีปอนดอลาเนาะบ่าบนพญามาดอกไม้แล้วไงออเชียงปีปอนดอลาให
้
ปันแต่นั่งไอ้ปันแต่เจ้าใหญ่ทางกรมพลนึกปานเพื่อเวียดนั่งบ่านั่งย้อนก่อนยังกระทะลุยใส่สับเมินดอลาก่อนพญามาดอกสับไม้ไปแก้วเต็มดอกสับไม้แล้วคือเธอจำนายเอาปีปอนดอลาให้ให้แฮดไอ้เธอประมวยร้อยมันพญาดอกเตะมาเลยจ้าเนาะบ่าจํานวนอย่างนี้ก็ลองมาให้ខ្ញុំធ្លាប់ទទួលបានដែរបាទមានគេអួតថាគេជាទាហានរបស់អាមេរិកាំងបាទហ្នឹងហើយបើខ្ញុំមិនចង់លើកទេរឿងបោរបស់អ្នកប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំក៏និយាយថាបើអ្នកឯងជាទាហានអាមេរិកាំងអសលុយរាប់ម៉ឺនមែនសូមផ្ញើអាហ្នឹងមកបើសិនជាគិតថាខ្ញុំហ្នឹងជាមនុស្សដែលអ្នកគាត់គួររាប់អានបាទផ្ញើមកបាទបាទខ្ញុំ reply តបទៅបាទគឺនិយាយបន្តឆ្លងឆ្លើយគ្នាហ្នឹងទៅតាមភាសាហ្នឹងទៅរហូតដល់ឥឡូវ credit របស់អ្នកដែលផ្ញើសិនតែជនជាតិបរទេសនោះគឺរសេភាសាខ្មែរបានច្បាស់ទៀតអូឥឡូវនេះ update ណា
update
បាទ update ឲ្យក្នុងរឿងរបស់ការបោកប្រាស់លុយតាម Sky តាម Express អីហ្នឹងបាទគឺវាបញ្ហាមួយដែលកើតឡើងមកតែគួរឲ្យទុកចិត្តបានទេបងប្អូនឃើញណាគាត់ឃើញអាហ្នឹងមកអូគួរទុកចិត្តបានណាប៉ុន្តែតែយើងមានណា40មើលដុល្លារ
ត
ែរកណាបានហ្នឹងហើយគ្រាន់តែចំណាយតែ600ដុល្លារក៏ប៉ុន្តែបាទវិធីសាស្ត្រដែលខ្ញុំចង់និយាយថាឆ្លាតបាទលោកម្នាក់នេះគាត់ឆ្លាតគាត់ថាផ្ញើគាត់តម្លៃផ្ញើពីក្រៅប្រទេសមកដល់ហ្នឹងវាអស់ជាង2000ដុល្លារហើយអញ្ចឹងសូម្បីតែអ្នកយកមកដល់ហ្នឹងហើយបើអ្នកឯងបង្ហាញខ្ញុំថាមកតាម Express ហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងគាត់ថា600ដុល្លារទៀតអ្នកឯងចាំបាច់ឲ្យខ្ញុំចេញទៅអីច
ា
៎បាទខលគេឲ្យដាក់លុយមកវុបចុងក្រោយថាម៉េចគេអត់ដាក់លុយគេអត់ព្រមប្លុកឈ្មោះគេប្លុកគេប្លុកលេខគេខលលេខចូលបាទបាទពិតជាគួរឲ្យអាម៉ាស់មែនបាទគឺថាអ្នកបោកនេះគឺគាត់ខ្លាំងប៉ុន្តែអ្នកដែលចរចាជាមួយគ្នាក៏អ្នកខ្លាំងដូចគ្នាបាទដោយសារគាត់យល់ថាអ្នកឯងប្រើវិធីសាស្ត្រអីរៀបចំខ្ញុំមកឲ្យបងវល់លុយ400,000ដុល្លារអ្នកឯងមិនចំណាយឥឡូវឧទាហរណ៍ថាខ្ញុំដូចជាគាត់អញ្ចឹងបើអ្នកឯងចង់គិតថាអញ្ចឹងមែនអ្នកឯងបោះ10,000ដុល្លារសម្រាប់ផ្ញើខ្ញុំមកហើយបើនិយាយថានោះសម្រាប់ចាយទូទាត់ហើយមិនបាច់ខ្ញុំផ្ញើទៅពាក់ព័ន្ធអ្នកឯងទេបើអ្នកឯងគិតថាខ្ញុំជាមនុស្សដែលត្រូវផ្ញើមកហើយ
កាត់ក្នុងនឹងមក
បាទអត់ចាំបាច់ខ្ញុំអត់បាច់ចាំខ្ញុំឲ្យខ្ញុំដកលុយពី account កងធនាគាររបស់ខ្ញុំទេ ព្រោះខ្ញុំឲ្យទៅអស់ហើយបាទដូចជាតាហានអាមេរិកមួយដែលគេថាគេជាតាហានអាមេរិកកាំងស្រីគេថាគេសល់លុយដល់ប្រហែលហ្នឹងហើយបាទ350,000 400,000 $ ដែរដូចគ្នាហ្នឹងប្រហែលគ្នាហ្នឹងគ្រាន់តែគេសេជាភាសាខ្មែរយ៉ាងច្បាស់ទេហ្មងបាទឲ្យយើងតាក់តងទៅដាក់អ៊ីមែលដាក់អីចុះឈ្មោះមករួចហើយហ្នឹងគេថាមកទៀតគេថាចុងក្រោយដូចតែគ្នាចឹងបាទផ្ញើលុយប្រហែលជា500ឬ400 300យើងទៅតាមលទ្ធភាពដែលគេមានកំណត់នឹងបោកយើងនិយាយចំទៅបោកហ្មងតែយើងចាក់បដ້ອຍដល់កម្រិតណាចា៎បាទចុងក្រោយគឺអត់បានអីទាំងអស
់
បាទហើយបើសិនជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនបាទឃើញគេឆាតទៅរបៀបនេះបាទសូមកំលប់លុនចង់បានលុយរបស់គេសោះច
ា
៎បាទនេះផ្ដាំហើយផ្ដាំទៀតបាទគ្មានអ្នកណាសុកសុកយកលុយរាប់សិបម៉ឺនមកឲ្យយើងទេបើយើងមិនតរោនោះហើយក៏គ្មានអ្នកណាសុកសុកអូ Facebook account របស់គេមួយនេះខ្ញុំភ្លេចប្រាប់មួយទៀតគេថាមួយចំណែកយើងបាន 35% ឯងច
ា
លុយនឹងប្រហែលនេះហ្នឹងបាន 35% ឯងនៅសល់ប្រហែលគេទៅជួយជនជាតិក្រីក្រស្អីស្អីរបស់គេចាហើយនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងគេឲ្យយើងអីជួយហើយគេជួយថាធ្វើម៉េចទទួលប្រអប់ហ្នឹងរបស់គេទៅចាហើយទទួលប្រអប់របស់គេហ្នឹងទៀតបាទដូចថ្ងៃមុនចឹងយើងនិយាយឲ្យវែងតទៅទៀតតិចចុះដូចចឹងប្រអប់បុគ្គលម្នាក់បានទៅយកប្រអប់ពីប្រៃសណីបាទបងប្អូននឹងចាំហើយបាទនៅពេលដែលគាត់ទៅយកប្រអប់នៅប្រៃសណីគឺជាប្រអប់គ្រឿងញៀនច
ា
បាទនោះបងប្អូននឹងទទួលទោសបាទ
ចា
បាទតម្រាំតែបងប្អូនរកហេតុផលមកអាញាធរថាអានោះគ្រូបានព្រោះគាត់អត់ដឹងគាត់រងំខ្លាំងនោះបងប្អូនត្រូវដេកគុកបាទមុខខំបាទស្អីទឹកនោមស្អីអាចរហូតជូរនោមអីរហូតឲ្យឃើញណាអងចាប់ដើមម៉ែអើយជួយផងអើយជួយផងប្តីអើយជួយផងប្រពន្ធអើយជួយផងហ
្
នឹងហើយព្រោះតែចង់បានរបស់គេអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺការក្រនការធានាគាត់ថាប្រាប់រឿងមួយនៅក្នុងសង្គមយើងគួរតែជាការដាស់តឿនសតិអារម្មណ៍បញ្ញាស្មារតីបងប្អូនឲ្យយល់ថាអ្វីដែលគួរអ្វីដែលមិនគួរវាមិនដែលលុយសុកសុកបាទធ្លាក់មកដល់ដៃយើងទេអញ្ចឹងសិទ្ធិជាការបោកប្រាស់នៅលើពិភពលោកយើងនេះគឺមនុស្សមានល្បិចច្រើនណាស់